I believe this exhibit will break down barriers and barriers for dialogue and conversation.